I'm sorry, Miss Snope. I lost the file. It's gone.
Ed, you're a nice guy, but you're the most incompetent person I've ever worked with, and that includes Terry.
Jeez, get it together, Terry.
Clean out your desk. You're fired.
I understand. Thank you for the literally hundreds of opportunities you've given me.
It's nice of those guys to give up their court for us.
Yes, for us.
So, I should probably warn you, I was a pro in college.
What?
Yeah, I started teaching kids at the Y, and then all their mothers wanted to take private lessons from me, but I promise I'll take it easy on you.
College, huh?
What do you mean?
Excuse me, do you give lessons? No, what is this?
Dr. Drew's salmon bourguignon.
What is this orangey taste?
Gatorade. Awesome. Are you joking? Are you joking? I'm a doctor. Stay calm. Stay calm. I just need to shake it loose. Wait, don't panic. I just need to find something to push it down with. Like, do you have a chopstick or a fireplace match or something? There you go.
I have a staff of creative geniuses that will not stop working until we win this bid.
Leslie, I couldn't find that file you wanted, but I did find a file called Bird Census 1980. And it's empty.
Get out of here, Ed! I fired you!
Right. If anybody wants to hang, I will be at Subway.
He's very stupid.
You know, I don't see it on the menu, but I would love a catfish po' boy and a diet raspberry Fanta.
Oh, that is a great idea. Let me order that for you. Excuse me. We will have a turkey burger deluxe and a catfish po' boy with a diet raspberry Fanta.
I'm gonna come back in 5 minutes. You try to order off the menu again, I will smack those glasses off your face.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
What was that? Why didn't she call you sweetheart? And where's the complimentary app sampler? What's going on?
Okay, Drew, this is how most people live. See, because of your whole, you know, Disney Prince thing.
Actually, they used footage of me from my high school swim team to draw Prince Eric.
Right. Because of that, you live in a bubble where people do what you want and tell you what you want to hear.
Oh, I don't think that's true.
Drew, I'm going to tell you this for your own good. You can't put Gatorade on salmon.
Oh, yes, you can. The hot Italian lady from the Food Network told me so.
Did she say it on TV?
No, she said it to me when she jumped escalators to try to talk. Oh. Well, I don't want to live that way. I don't want you to treat me that way.
Are you sure?
Yeah, Liz, I'm an adult. You can be honest with me. I can take it.
That's game. Your serve.
That's it! I quit! This racket is a fart, and you cheat! You're a cheating bitch!
Sir, you are pulling that look off.
Look, I wanted to apologize for my behavior the other day on the tennis court. That is not who I am. But you made me feel like a loser.
Because you lost. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that to you, but you have so much potential.
But I'm happy this way. I didn't like it outside the bubble, Liz. It was very ironic.
No, it wasn't. That's not how you use that word.
Stop it. I want to use ironic however I want. I want to stay in the bubble, Liz. And I want you in there with me. Come on. Come away with me. We can go upstate on my new motorcycle.
Oh boy, Drew. I don't think this is going to work.
Okay. I guess I'll see you around then. Or as the French say, va jacques confusion font-il.
Yeah, I'll see you around.